So the beauty of the woods is going. I looked at this all during maple syrup season and decided that it is not going to be a restoration project for me. I paint enough. So this young man has showed up to haul it away for some US dollars, and he's going to turn it into a rat rod. So this is I think it's a 72 Ford F250, and it says it's a heavy duty or super duty, I forget which. I'll throw in some pictures of it. But it had all good glass except for the passenger window, or the driver window, I mean, and the tailgate's missing. And we're having a little trouble getting it loaded because the wheelbase is so wide and the trailer was not straight. So it is now straight with the help of the John Deere 730. And he's just pulling it up there with a winch to get it on there. Off she goes. Yeah, it says heavy duty special. Puppy doggy. Not as straight on the trailer as they want, but there's no. The tires are popped right off of the rims from sitting. Probably straighten out with the winch. The guy told me he just painted his trailer this morning. Paint wasn't even dry yet. It's all over his hands.